devastating. guys, it's been a fucking mental night. Like, I can only apologise for fucking up the next 40 minutes of it. So, because that's what I do worry about. I worry about fucking shit up because I do make a lot of mistakes. And the biggest mistake I've made this year was on January 1st. Because on January 1st, I watched a Gene Simmons sex tape. Now. Did you? So judging by your what the fuck Rick reaction, like, you know, your very mixed reactions, you either don't know who Gene Simmons is or you know who Gene Simmons is, right? For those who don't know, Gene Simmons, the guy from Kiss, he had the really long tongues, a freak, right? I don't know what the fuck I was expecting from a Gene Simmons sex tape. I don't even like Kiss. Do you know what I mean? I figured, you know, he's a celebrity, why don't I give him a chance? And let me put this into perspective. This wasn't Gene Simmons in the 70s with the makeup on. It was Gene Simmons in his 70s without the makeup on. It was a whole lot fucking worse. And he's having sex with this gorgeous 25-year-old woman, so she couldn't have been all there. Right, and he's mounting her like a tortoise on a snake. Like, you can see it like in the video, like she's clearly trying to wriggle free. Like, you know, it was consensual, but you can see the regret. And in the background of this sex tape, like they're having sex to the classic song by Foreigner, "I Wanna Know What Love Is." And I was watching the video thing. I don't think she's gonna find that out, mate. It really pissed me off, like, watching the Gene Simmons sex tape, because, you know, I wasn't hard, I wasn't even soft, I was just neutral. Like, I was just a fucking spectator, like, what the fuck's going on here, you know? But the thing that, like, embarrassed me the most about watching the Gene Simmons sex tape on January 1st was, if I just watched it a couple of days before, I could have added it to my list of regrets of 2014. So.